from a director who has watched such movies as The Men Who Stare at Goats comes a new film that is sure to blow your mind.